Alrighty, we're back. Now, I was going to continue, but I figured we'd restart. So, we got on. Everything's really just like quality of life stuff, like more clothes and things, more cars, first aid VHS tapes. I don't need a lighter so we can light a cigarette on the stove. Or just like fun little stuff. Nothing super crazy. Nothing that changes anything too much. I do have this one on. I don't like it, but we're gonna keep it. Just while we get used to it. And then we got a bunch of ones for sounds now. Also, apparently there's more like scare alert things, so that's gonna be fun, me jumping all over the place. Yeah, just like a little bit quicker reading, some more like weapons and things, more bombs. Exercise gear, more fun helicopter events. Yeah, just like a lot of fun little quirky stuff. So I didn't change too much, but then I figured, we'll start Rosewood again. That one I didn't change. Oh wait, what? So I made it February. I like the 2 hour one too. 1 hour just feels a little too long. I left water. We kept electricity. Oh. There you go, little niece. Yeah. I mean, like, we could play it with Resident Sleeper, but Resident Sleeper just pissed me off. Because a lot of the time I'm just, like, standing around trying to fast forward it. It's not good for recording. It's just bad. I kept that on for a little bit because we're not taking Burglar. So it takes us, like, a while to kind of get started. I don't know. It's, like, counterproductive. I want to have it 30 days, but then because we're not burglar. That stuff. I just put on a tiny bit more XP. I turned that on, obviously, because I don't know why that's not on. And I turned that down one. Loot's all the same. Oh, yeah, I made a little less blood. Just because we couldn't clean it, so. I also turned that on because I don't know. And made us die quicker if we get infected. Advanced settings. So that should be 2.0. Save. Okay, we got no respawn, and then we made them take a little longer before they walk around. And I don't like the weird grouping because it looks funny. Yeah, so we got 0.5 now instead of 0.3, so it'll get harder quicker. And then these are all just like mod stuff. Oh yeah, I turned these down a little bit. I figured 200 zombies. I don't know what desensitize does, but. Oh, we're gonna be weak again, man. Okay, yeah, so I did that, and then. So I took off Resonance Sleeper, the acceleration, the maintenance one. Which sucks because we had so many things in the other one. So I made us again. We're weak, we're out of shape, underweight, spanker, trash talker, all those. And then we got all these. I kept it. We could have just taken this out, but I kept it. I figured because we're so weak, we might as well have it. Oh, I like keen hearing. That's a nice one to have. We do have good hearing too. We're unemployed again. Okay, so this would be it. So this one will like. Should I change our name? Let's go with a different hairstyle. Yeah, some of the mods add some of this, which I like. Let's have a little stubble. Oh, we could have a ponytail at the back. Let's have it folded over like that. Oh, so it's like just a random, but not like everything. Hold on, let's see if we. Oh, it does change our name. Why is it not random males? Alright, there we go. Oh, we're not gonna be Gary. Alright, let's go back to Christopher Woods. Okay, that's everything. Oh, here we go. We're starting again. Just before we get too attached. And I can't stand Restless Sleeper. It's just too much stand. Oh, fuck. I see an error. When have we got an error of? One thing had a loading error. No, we didn't have a loading area before. It's gonna tell me what it is. Okay, hopefully we spawn in the police station because then I just want to restart. And then we'll come back. It's like the only place I don't want to spawn at the start. Okay, will it tell us? Oh, we did spawn at the police station, though. Better smokes. No, I tried to put on more smokes. Okay, let's see. Did it break anything? Or did it just not run? We still have our map? Oh no, we don't. Okay, we do know the gated communities. God, it's already cold. Should we see if it was this way? We're just running out. I'm gonna ignore the better smokes thing. Oh crap, we got the first zombie. Oh god, we're so weak now. Are you pushing him over? There we go, sheesh. Okay, we need some. We did get rope sheets, we didn't need those. Just keep walking. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's just start again. I hate starting at the police station. Okay, let's just quit. Damn it. We almost had it. Yeah, I'm not a fan of starting at the police station. It always seems to spawn us there too. think we kind of have to find the shops and go behind them from what I remember of the map. Oh no, it's going to take ages. Okay, the question is, do I turn off the better smokes? Alright, we'll be back when this is ready. Let's do it. Okay, we're back. I looted this house. Everything seems good. I had to turn off the mod though, which sucks. But... Smash bottle. Yeah. Oh no, it's super foggy. So I think we just want to try and make it to the gated community as quick as we can. Oh no. God, there's so many in this house. Come on, get knocked over. Oh, key. Okay, I don't think we need the key yet. Just leave all that. Damn, it doesn't look like anyone has smokes. Oh, we already got tweezers. Okay, we leave bandages for the moment. Deep bucket. Oh, we're gonna have to come back and search all these. They're fresh. Let's just eat it all. And if we just run with our hatchet. Oh, a lot of canned stuff. Oh, a Ford Explorer key? Should I check out what's in the house and then hopefully we got a car? Oh my god. Oh wait, I need to climb up. I don't think there's anyone else in here, but just in case. The virus is spreading so quickly. Oh, it's a little rubber ducky. Running shorts, pencils, staples, oh, matches we will take. Okay, let's go see this car. Damn, it's so foggy. Oh my god, it's not in that bad of working condition. Okay, I want to see if any of these people had a watch. I know what time it is. Damn, none of them had a watch. Oh shit. Plague is spreading. Military sweater. T-shirt. Drop. I'm gonna start getting overweight. Oh my god, this t-shirt's better than the military sweater. Man, I want to go out. Oh, ice cream. Do I can just go for it? Okay, we're here at this little corner. I did have a map. Okay, let's not do this outside. You're like a blessed run. Okay, so every day it gets worse. Okay, so we literally just go down this road and take our second right. I think. Yeah. Just the problem is I can't see. I mean, we can cook stuff. We're going there so early. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh my god, no way. Oh no, I thought I had don't climb through window. God, okay, my health's going back up. We got a top. Empty gas can. Oh, no way. Shit. Car has no fuel. Shit, the zombie. Oh god, that's multiple zombies. Okay, we're running. Oh god, this thing fucked us over. Oh damn, this alarm in this fog. I think we somehow made it to the gated community. Gosh. My God, I had to kill so many. Does have boots. Okay. Are we in the gated community? Can't even tell. Oh, there is a metal pipe. An empty bottle. Okay, we made it here. I thought it was like here. Hopefully it's not like there. And we ran past it for no reason. Okay, let me just check where it is. Fuck it. Okay, so apparently it is around here. So it is like over here. We're so screwed. Damn, this house has like no curtains. Okay, that's downstairs. Okay. Man, I hope we didn't screw the loot and we can't get a clock now or something. Okay. We are safe. We somehow made it to the gated community. Okay, now we just gotta hope the power doesn't go out. Oh, can I remove? We can put curtains downstairs. Damn that zombie. Okay, I don't think this one has a fireplace. I think we want to do the middle one. That's what everyone probably picks. We made it here. And it was that we were going to the right spot. Okay, sweet. See, there's one more upstairs we got on the front doors. Zombie in the front yard. Oh no, this house doesn't have a TV. Oh no, what kind of rich people don't have a TV? Damn it. Okay, well, we're gonna stay here for the night. It's too foggy. Show our clothing. It's so nice having running water again. Okay, let's see. What are we actually dealing with in here? Do we have any good loot? Nine. It's 12:10. Like, I'll use the tech nine. Apron. Guitar case. Is that a weapon? Container. Oh, the guitar in it's a weapon, though. Let's put all that over there. Actually, I think a metal pipe's a good weapon. Oh, drop. Okay, we have a couple of weapons to clear out zombies. Man, this day's wasted because it's so foggy. Take that. Can read that upstairs. Oh. It's a nice amount of cooking stuff. Oh, they have. That's where there was a bookshop there. Huh? Ice cream. Give away to get hungry, you were agitated. Oh man, this isn't much of an episode. I suppose we made it here at least. Oh, a pipe wrench. And that's for plumbing. Plunger, oh my god. Rubber ducky. Oh, I guess we're literally just gonna have to wait out the fog. Okay, we can't hear him in here. Oh, okay, we'll be back. I'll just read some magazines. But literally, this is why I didn't want Restless Sleeper. Man, this was February was a bad start. Okay, hold on, you guys can. Okay, we read those two. I need that alarm clock. It's only 1 PM. We're already bored. Jeez. It's like a normal max. Oh wait. Where did I? What's in that? Okay, let's read this. Not bored anymore. Okay, looks like some of the fog is gone. Okay, this part's clear. Zombie Penguin is annoying. Oh, fuck you. Shit. We could be infected. Oh, I have no rags. I do bandage. Sheet. Man, we got a laceration. I thought she was in there. She tricked us. Let's forget this dude. Hey, buddy. Oh, this house looks promising. Oh, if we carry around the clock. Minor pain, agitated, fairly heavy load. Oh, what do I just do with that? Okay, let's take off the socks. Oh, we swapped the boots for the sneaker. Okay, tank top. Let's eat the ice cream. Okay, we'll see if we can go next door. Oh, wait, hold on. Damn. Laceration is bad. Okay, saucepan. Oh, wait, whoops. Oh man, we got bit. Can I access the oven settings again? Oh, whatever it's. No. Right. Okay. Okay. Store and see what it's like. Next door looks way better. I honestly can't believe it, we made it here.
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh. Right wrist. Yes. Okay. All right, we're moving over here. Just try and get one at a time. Military desert boots. Be better than just let's put more. Or we can have boxes with hearts. Let's wear them. Bomber jacket. Hello, sir. Oh, finally. Okay, nothing of interest. Okay, that's not ominous, so scary at all. God, this whole house is boarded up. At an angry zombie. Okay, well, good. Okay. It's just a small scratch. No. Just smash it, but no choice. Let's see where she go. Oh. Knocked down. Am I trapped in here now? Oh, fuck you, buddy. No, we're so dead. He keeps biting me. Oh, he bit me again. We're fucked. My mouse wouldn't turn to aim at him. Sterilize. Sterilize. We are screwed. Sterilize. Why can't I? Is it not big enough? They're destroying my door. House was a trap though. We couldn't get out. I actually have to wait for this zombie to free us and hope for the best. Oh, I'm so sad that dude owned us. How long does it take to break the barricade? Drink. Don't tell me there's nothing in this house. Okay, we're gonna have to go back to the other house. Oh, there was... Fairly heavy. I believe with a machete we can open it. Okay, we need to go change up then. We're probably dead. In 12 hours we will know. Shoot, we got a very heavy load. Close, alright, we're gonna have to kill. Sheesh, that took a long time. Oh, she did have a screwdriver. We'll take that. Man, this first day. Ah, shit. Where's turn on? Okay, clean rag. We need to get some more rags. Okay, we're just gonna chill out in here until we're doing good. Oh, we got a can opener in here. Nice. Okay, we can put the machete down. Oh, so what did I accidentally put on? Military desert boots. Oh, we didn't drop these boots. Clean that. Sheesh, where did all our sheets go? Let's make some more off this person quickly. Okay, there we go, nice. Okay, now we're just gonna stay inside and hope we don't get sick. Clean rags, oh. Alright, sterilizing rags. Oh, what an eventful day. Do we run out? Okay, saucepan run out. I was gonna say, where'd the flower come from? Okay, turn on. Okay, nice. We disinfected our rugs. Man, if we manage to survive this. We've been scratched a lot. Okay, for now, I'll just dump dirty right there. We got a lot. Okay, broccoli, eat all. Oh, man. Okay, we're back just hiding in a house, hoping we don't die. Okay, I guess I leave it here. Come on. let's wash ourselves. Wash all our clothing. Oh good, the metal pipes included in that. Oh, I'm a little sad, drowsy, discomfort, and we're in pain. Damn, we have no like pain blockers or anything. I don't think we can even sleep in this pain. Shit. Can rest. The only problem is we're gonna run out of entertainment quick. Okay, I'll save it for if we get one. Do have a lot of my the tech 9. In the spare bedroom. Tank top. I'm gonna put it on so it's under my open thing. Oh man. Okay, we're not going to exercise the first day either. Alright, I will leave it there. Hopefully we survive. If not, at least we can be locked in a room in here somewhere. Alright. Hopefully we survive. If we have, we've made it to our home. We got like a home here. And I guess we kind of just like clear this out. Oh shit. It was like. Where's a car? It's not a car. Oh my gosh. Oh, we have no pens. We have nothing to draw with. Okay, well, I think there was a car around here. We have keys for something. Problem is, once we clear all this out, we then have to. I suppose we could do these. We just need food. I suppose we did get the can opener, but we don't really want to use it too much. Alright, until next time, we are surviving. Yeah! And the zombies are just gonna get worse. Fuck. Tired, very sad, drowsy. Alright, until next time, peace!